Any more ships to talk to? I would talk to like one more, but anything you tell me about the United Colonies?
The colonies were founded before humanity even left Earth. They're the link to where we all came from. At least, that's what they taught us in civics class.
You want anything interesting?
Well, I've got this one friend who failed the UC citizenship exam. 8 times. I mean, it's hard, but it's not that hard.
Alright. Transmission terminated. Alright, let's go back to Mars then. And, wait a second. I don't think that's the active quest. No. Deliver the iron, which is gonna stay here for quite a while. Oh, Jake Stout, right. Chuck to Trevor. Traveling. So that's one of those long swords she was talking about. That's him? Maybe?
Just keep things civil, alright?
But I want to talk to you about many things. UCSEC Chimera.
Mind your vectors. Plenty of space for everyone up here.
I am. All right. Planet map. Big to Trevor. Oop.
More time exploring the Martian surface than roaming around Cydonia itself.
Your mouth is not moving. You need to stop that. That's freaky. Don't make me bring the cycling upon us all. Right. So we're not going to talk to Dennis.
Just because the governor's office is right
up there. I'm gonna talk to Trevor.
Be careful down near the mine.
What? Be careful, you say? Fool, you. Hi.
Don't worry. Trust me. This is the best shot we've got at getting that request approved.
Well, I filled out the application.
Okay. Now we need to ensure you get hired. Basically, we'll need to make sure you're the only choice. To do that, you'll need to get access to the HR terminal in the corporate office upstairs on the main level.
Oh, I thought I was going to have to kill the
others.
If
you delete the other applications from the system, you'll be a shoo-in.
Oh, is that the one with the password is password backwards? I was trying to get in there. Isn't HR going to think it's odd that all the applications were deleted?
Believe me, if you knew Tia, you wouldn't worry.
Oh no?
I'll be honest, she's so overworked and behind in her tasks that I don't even think she knows there are any applications. That's a good point, though. Once your application is in, I'll ping her and ask her to take a look to see if any applications came in for me. That should get her to finally take a look. See yours, and if all goes well, she'll hire you on the spot.
I thought it was my old robot companion behind me. How do I gain access to the HR computer?
I happen to know that the HR director, Tia, and the other women in the office tend to go to the Broken Spear for happy hour at 5 every evening. That's your window of opportunity.
Okay. All right. Sounds easy enough. I'll do it.
That's the spirit. Believe me, this is going to help everyone. By the way, the HR password is password spelled backwards,
I
which
know.
Tia thinks is pretty clever. She gets talkative during happy hour and loud. Surprised everyone doesn't know her password, honestly. Anyway, should be pretty easy. Good luck.
I knew it. It says it right on there.
Don't worry. We're going to make sure you get that job. Don't worry. You're going to do great.
All right. So what time is it now? That's not it. ...1:28 local time? So I gotta hang out for like 3.5 hours.
Sometimes it feels like this.
Gotta take a load off here. Because in chairs, we can wait. Or beds. Should do it, right? That makes it, well, 4:36. We need another hour. It's too long still. And just like that, they're all gone. And now we strike. As soon as I'm done walking in tables.
Mining must be a fun job, or else why would we keep getting so many applicants?
What are you doing here? Aren't you going to happy hour?
All outside surface activity.
Unless you're a Deimos employee, I can't really help you.
You're supposed to be at happy hour.
Another long day.
Aren't you? Oh, 4:45 local time? I thought I waited an hour. I guess I waited not a local hour, but universal hour. All getting up. Get out of my way. Enjoy your happy hour.
If you notice any of the miners exhibiting worrisome behavior,
there's always something to do around here.
Worker satisfaction has been trending upwards recently. Taking their psychological concerns into account has played a part in that.
All right, farewell. I thought he went with them to happy hour. I am the hidden. Messages. Deimos Star Yards messages for Jules Degante, project lead. Mining equipment. I know this isn't the right place to bring this up, but I can't seem to get a response from Peter. Our tools are falling apart, and we really need new ones. Can you ping him, maybe? Throw a wad of paper at him to get his attention? Something? He's an executive, for crying out loud. I know he's someone's rich son, but this is getting ridiculous. Trevor. Company reminder. Due to new regulations in the United Colonies market, all new ships from January 1st, 2331 onward require coolant pumps grade E or above. We should be compliant as of last year, but please triple-check all coolant pump purchases and installations so we can continue to bring our products to all citizens in the settled system. Search. Where to find good whiskey? He's at it again. Peter seems to think the messaging program is some sort of search function again. At least he's using the computer, I guess. Gilly. Job applications. Open job requires 7314, assistant to the executive mining operations. No other open requirements found. Please select a job application to view for job request 7314. Quora. Experience over 10 years. Okay. Almaya Dohan. 5 to 9 years experience. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. We can see other things. Bachelor's degree. Assessment. This candidate answered questions adequately, but stumbled on question 4. Which one's question 4? Other candidates show more promise. Hold on to this application in case no other candidates take the job. Nope. Delete it out. Application missing. Please return to job applications menu. All right, what else did they say for me? Did I answer everything right? Would not recommend this candidate unless there are no other viable candidate applications. Why? It's because of my master's degree and my overwhelming experience. I'm overqualified, aren't I? Macaulay Esparza, 1 to 5 years experience. Masters. Candidate's proficiency seems high based on test questions. However, would prefer candidate with more experience. Keep application on file. Aaron Fan. I can delete all, but I just got two more. No experience. Secondary school. Test scores are perfect, but lack of experience and education are a minor concern. Consider for temporary contract if no other options exist. And finally, Nyla Atherton, 10 years experience, PhD. Completed test questions with perfect scores. This would be an ideal candidate, but there are concerns that they may be overqualified. Why didn't you say that for me? Okay. Done. I'm just hitting escape. About Q. Alright. Oh, wow. Okay. I did it. Wasn't there another computer, too, that I couldn't get into? This one? I thought there was two. Well, one had the password written out, and the other one just didn't say anything. Alright, never mind then. Returning below.
Trust me, this is the best shot we've got at getting that request approved.
Okay, Mike.
Don't worry. We're gonna make sure you get that job.
I did it. I made sure I was the only applicant.
And I can say that I've got some good news for you.
Already? She's on break.
I saw the company message go out that you've been hired as Peter's assistant.
How?
Congratulations.
I just came from there. Don't you feel bad about the other applicants, though?
Not really, and neither should you.
Oh.
Either those applications were old and those people have moved on, or as soon as you disappear after this, they'll get to hiring again.
Okay. What happens if they figure out what we're doing?
They won't. I'll tell you a little secret. No one really cares too much. I'm not saying anyone's bad at their job, just that everyone's too busy and overworked to care. Seriously, no worries, mate. I've been here long enough to know how they operate up there.
Okay. Well, I'm ready for the next step of your master plan, then.
Next step should be easy. Just go to work for Peter, and when you get access to his terminal messages, you'll see my request. All you've got to do is approve that request, and we'll be right on with it. Then,
you
can get that new equipment and show corporate how it's done.
Right, we're gonna make it so they get more equipment.
I hope Peter's not too much trouble. He can be a bit much.
Yeah, remind us all, what am I doing all this again for?
You're going undercover as Peter Brennan's assistant in order to gain access to his computer and approve my request for new mining equipment.
Right.
I know it seems like a lot of work, but I've just about given up on it otherwise. The guy doesn't talk to me and is useless without his assistant. If not for you, this might never get done.
Okay. Are you at all worried they'll figure out what we're doing?
Nah, not at all. Peter's clueless. He probably hasn't even noticed his last assistant has moved on. And Tia and the rest of them up there, they're so overworked, they'll just be happy to see a new face around.
Okay.
Worst case, they fire you and move on. Then we come up with a new plan.
Well, likely a real a new person. All right.
Later, mate.
Later. So... report to work for Peter Brennan. I am now Peter Brennan's executive assistant. I should go report to him at the Deimos Star Yard's corporate office on the main floor of Sidonia. Oh. I thought I was going back to the Star Yard where we were. Ouch. You're really eager to get out of this elevator. Start acting like that, I'm just gonna let you whatever doing to yourself. You can come out of the closet
it's
now.
It's amazing how smoothly our mining operations run with me in charge.
Oh yeah?
I can't recall the last time we've had any major issues.
Well, that's really not the case.
Oh, you're finally back. I feel like you've been gone for ages. Do you know how tough this job is without an assistant?
He thinks I've been his assistant the other time. Okay. I'm here now and ready to work.
Good. Now, let's make... You look a bit different than I remembered. Did you go to Enhance?
Absolutely.
No. Now I remember. They told me they sent me someone new.
Oh, no, the other person.
Anyway.
I'm the other person.
They didn't say how you did on your application, but they did say no one else was available. Let's hope for the best.
They wouldn't tell you?
Well, enough chit-chat. Let's get to work.
They didn't tell him how bad I did. I mean, I wonder what questions I asked wrong. I kind of made some assumptions about things, like that you shouldn't drink, the executive shouldn't drink on duty. I mean, that was probably wrong. Executive always wants to drink on duty. I don't know. Sure, just point me at your computer and I'll get to your messages.
Not quite.
Hey.
I need you to do something much more important before you get to that.
Oh no, the message is
I'm expecting a personal shipment. I'm not sure why, but the last time this happened, my assistant ended up speaking to Governor Hurst about it.
Oh yeah, him.
Run off and get it for me.
What am I getting? What's in the shipment?
What's in the shipment?
Mm-hmm.
A good assistant knows it's not their place to ask. Bad assistants get fired.
Oh,
mediocre
boy.
Assistants get... You know what? I forgot where I was going with this, but it doesn't matter. Just get it for me, will you? Also, I don't quite remember. But it is important, that I know.
Oh. So, oh, you don't quite remember what's in the shipment. What happened to your last assistant?
I don't know. At first, I thought I had multiple assistants that rotated in and out, but it seems I've only ever had one at a time, and they all just stopped showing up. I believe my last assistant was supposed to get me some coffee, but never came back. I honestly wasn't listening to whatever they were crying about.
Okay.
Could you hurry it up?
Can you tell me about yourself?
I could, but we'd be wasting valuable time, so no.
How dare you? What do we do here exactly?
Oh, do they cover nothing in orientation anymore? No, strike that. We got rid of orientation, didn't we?
I have disorientation.
Anyway, it's not important. Your job is easy. You do what I ask, and that's pretty much it. I'm surprised you've forgotten that Steve. All right, new assistant. I keep forgetting.
You're gonna call me Steve? All right, I'm off to get whatever this package is then.
Oh, you're done?
For now. Mr. Brennan is expecting a personal shipment. He expects me to find it before he'll let me access his computer. He suggested checking with Governor Hurst, as his previous assistants did. Yeah, the guy who wanted 10,000 credits, I think it was, to talk about political matters. I didn't find it to be worth it, really, for that amount of money.
Crime's at an all-time low around Sidonia. Let's keep it that way.
Hi.
I'm here to help if you need anything. Hello. Do you have business with Governor Hurst?
I do. Well, I need to speak with him about something.
Ah, this is a good time to take advantage of his availability, then. He's currently not too busy. Please, go right ahead.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
She's gonna get fired, isn't she? Hi. Again.
I'd love to chat more, but I'm expecting a message any minute from the Trade Authority. You know how it is with these big businesses, am I right?
Well, I'd listen up. I'd listen in, but I have to do something.
I couldn't be prouder than to govern the UC's first major space colony.
Oh, it's 1,000 credits. Well, I can afford that, but... Do I have a reason to speak politics with him? Okay, I'm here on behalf of Peter Brennan.
Well, then. You've been quite busy making a name for yourself, haven't you?
I think so. Sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
It's okay. You can drop the act with me.
What?
Interesting. It appears Governor Hurst is well aware of our exploits.
Shh, don't!
If by exploits, you mean what your friend is doing for Sidonia, and not your work for Constellation, Ms. Morgan, you're right on the money.
What?
So look, I admire a go-getter like yourself. You're not in trouble, unless you make trouble. And I don't think you're the type.
To make trouble? No.
I know you're not really Mr. Brennan's assistant.
I am, though.
I don't know exactly what you're up to. But I have little reason to suspect you're up to no good.
Well, that's good.
So let's cut to brass tacks. What can I do for you?
So he doesn't trust us, but he kind of trusts us. How do you know so much about me?
Word travels fast around Sidonia. It's my business to know these things. Frankly, I'm not worried about you. As long as you play your cards right, it'll stay that way.
Maybe you should be worried about me. I'm looking for Mr. Brennan's personal shipment. He said you might know what happened to it. And yes, I have been hired as his assistant. Thank you very much.
Oh, I know exactly what happened to that shipment.
Do you?
However, I suspect Mr. Brennan neglected to tell you that I'm holding it due to his immense backlog of unpaid taxes.
Oops.
Then again, he may be unaware.
I'll tell you what.
I'll release that shipment for you, but I'm going to need a favor first, since you seem to be adept at keeping quiet.
Oh.
See, my personal spacecraft was stolen, likely by Crimson Fleet pirates. I need someone to find it, then I need that someone to destroy it. Discreetly. I need tight lips on this.
This... this is getting... Why is it important to destroy the ship?
Well, this is a tricky situation indeed.
I was just going
to
deliver
a package. Not to get bogged down in details, but assuming this is the work of pirates, it's best to destroy the ship and everybody on board. Makes it cleaner for insurance purposes.
Okay. I just want to pick up a package and give it to him so that I can get on his computer. But now I gotta go off and destroy a ship with pirates on it. If your craft was stolen by pirates, why not assist Dev? I've asked that of someone before. Probably Jane. Was it Jane I asked about SysDev? I don't even know what SysDev is, but...
Oh, it's a few reasons. I don't want this mired in their process.
System defense?
Also, it's a bit of an embarrassment for a sitting governor to lose a ship. So I'd rather that not get out. I'm sure you understand.
Okay. I do this for you and you get me the shipment done. Deal.
Then we have an agreement. I'll send you to the ship's last known location. Remember, not a word of this leaves this room.
Hmm. I was not prepared for this.
I trust you to honor our agreement.
Hold on. How do you know your ship was stolen by the Crimson Fleet?
Look, I got a ransom note. It was analyzed, and Crimson Fleet is the best bet. Everything fits their profile.
Let me see the note.
I'm not gonna sit here and instruct you on the intricacies of piracy in the settled systems. I just need you to trust me and do the job I asked of you.
Well, as an aspiring pirate, I want to know what all the intricacies might be. But I didn't say that out loud. I don't understand. It just seems strange that you're asking me to destroy your ship.
I'm not asking you to understand my reasons for this. I'm asking you to do a job. And in exchange, I'll give you what you want. And in my generosity, I also won't be reporting you to your superiors or hauling you off to jail for your fraudulent activities.
Don't have superiors.
I assume you understand that much.
Oh boy, he sounded deadly at the end. You hear that? His voice got all guttural. Okay, sir. I'm an administrator of a ship, but sure, I'm gonna kill a whole ship full of pirates.
Goodbye.
Well, this... What are you doing here? Appointment only. Are you looking to speak with the governor?
Have a good one.
Answer my question. You may not leave here until you finish my answering my questions.
Hey.
Never mind, I give up. Alright. So... Governor Hurst will release Mr. Brennan Shipman if I do him a favor first. He wouldn't tell me exactly why, but I am to find and destroy Hurst's stolen spaceship. Show on map. Oh, it's in the settled... It's in the solar system. Oh, his ship is over here. Alright. That's awesome. Okay. Oops. Freighter site.
Captain on deck.
Aye, she is. So next episode, we'll be taking on some pirates. And I don't know how to destroy the ship. Maybe there's a self-destruct sequence or something. S- Sarah and I can, you know, turn both keys at once and destroy the Enterprise. It's always a baller move. So wait a second. It's... Oh, is it behind the planet? It's behind the planet, isn't it? I don't know if you can get to the other side of the planet. Probably take a long time. How? Yeah, I'm not getting anywhere. I think there's another... There's another map. Planet map. Back to system. Stolen ship is there. All right. That'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.